time in. She want bring the limes in. She wanna pull up to the crib, we can't dine in. Up right away, couldn't even get a vine in. Straight with the money, we aligned in. Tell me how they broke, tryna chime in. Jesus watching over here in diamonds. He the only reason why do not get violent. Ay, cause he gave me patience. Ay, swear the shit don't make sense. Ay, when you making bands, can make friends. Cause I know they tryna shit like Ray Bans. Got a bad little shorty wasting. And I own it, I ain't gotta pay rent. Ay, I know we the ones that ain't them. Pull both hands together and I'm saying amen. Cause I'm going big, going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me. Cause I'm going big, going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me. Cause I'm going big, going bigger. Postmates, how I deliver. My game too cold, made it shiver. But I'm still a hot boy, cool it down, let it simmer. Hey, see him mad, got him bitter. Can't stop the shine with a dimmer. Only what I give her. And she let her call me baby, but I do not need a sitter. See me dip, yeah, I'm saucing. People at the bank see me often. Let the money run, it's a faucet. She gave me the that's a faucet. Took over the game, now we all in. I was down in the chips, then went all in. Throwing up the game, ain't no vomit. Make my mama stop working, that's the promise. Going big, going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me. Cause I'm going big, going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me. Cause I'm
PPP love, time to bring the bass bird.
Championships. All my records go hard, it's a champion hit. Yeah. I've been working for this moment like I've been in the gym. Jumping all over hurdles, I'm evading the pit. Yeah. Head to head with anybody, take them, I can shake them. Yeah. I invite them to the fire, then I bake them, I'ma break them. I'm a Hall of Fame legend, they should go and hang my jersey. Yeah. Made to put in work, I don't think they really heard me like. Yeah.
Move the chains, I'm about to make a play. Move the chains, tell them get about the way. Move the chains, I'm about to win the game. Move the chains, baby, tell them move the chains. Ain't no stopping me, ain't no topping me, I am up. One seed, ain't nobody popping up. Got a squad of gorillas from the jungle suited up. You kicking off against me, hope you ready, get it up. I be booted up, popping out a sprinter or a truck. Whole team chasing bags while they chasing us. Call an audible, I read the game, I think it's time to switch. You get hit, if I miss, then my teammates got the blitz, yeah. Move the chains, I'm about to make a play. Move the chains, tell them get about the way. Move the chains, I'm about to win the game. Move the chains, baby, tell them move the chains.
Not a day. We are just about 9 miles from downtown Manhattan as EA Sports brings you to MetLife Stadium in East Rutherford. A few moments ago, the crowd here was on their feet as their beloved Jets made their way out of the tunnel. They're ready to go. We're ready to go, and it should be a good one as those New York Jets get set to face off with Russell Wilson and the Seattle Seahawks. Here's the kicker, Jason Myers, to get this one started. And we are underway here on EA Sports. That'll be taken in the end zone. And the decision to bring it out will cost him about 5 yards as he'll get this only back to the 20. First down, it's Darnold. They will find his man for the first time, Demaryius Thomas. And the Seahawks have picked it up. So they will set up shop. Excellent field position in the red zone at the 19-yard line.
To put it mildly, that is not the way anyone wants to start off a game. You fumble on your first offensive snap. But now what you're worried about is, does that linger throughout the game for your guys on offense? And how's the defense going to handle it? Because no one expects to run out on the field on the first play and have to all of a sudden start to play themselves.
And he is in for the Seattle touchdown. Scampering home from 19 yards out as his guys are able to strike first here in this opening quarter.
Well, that's how you take advantage of an early turnover. A sudden change situation, meaning ball's turned over. How's both sides going to handle it? One side handled it way better. They went right out on the field and put the ball in the end zone.
One play, that just added insult to injury.
Yeah, that just tells you on the defensive side, they didn't come out ready to go, still reeling from the fact that the ball got turned over.
That's fielded in the end zone. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. Let's go. The New York offense taking over for their next possession. And they had the fumble last time that led to a touchdown. That's a no-no. We'll see what they do here this go around.
A big no-no. Put that in capital letters. Turning it over, the other team takes it down and scores. That can be a deflator for a football team. Now it's up to the offense to get back out on the field and pick things up.
Well, they're out there. We'll see if they can pick those things back up. 4 yards on that last completion, so that sets up second and six. Looking for a seam, but finding none. He'll get... Back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it.
He's taken down by Bobby Wagner. No gain on the play. It's third down and six.
Mike's 50. All right, watch his flat.
Throwing here on third down, Darnold. That's complete. It's Bell. And he gets it to the 34. Good enough for the first. And that gain of 9 buys them a new set of downs. From the 34 now, here's first and 10. They'll run it with Bell. And he's going to be hemmed in and brought down right at the line of scrimmage. Call it no gain on the play, and it'll be second down. And when you're running the football, one thing you don't want to see is a big boy coming up there to swallow you whole in those D-tackles and nose tackles.
No, you're actually counting on your big boys to protect you from them. But on that play, the defensive tackle had the leverage, and he won the battle. No gain, correct?
No gain. Darnold finding Anderson here. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. A Jet first down, 18 big yards that time.
Quarterbacks love slant routes because the receivers are breaking right into their line of vision, and receivers love them as well because they're getting the ball on the move and able to catch it and try and get upfield and gain additional yardage.
A good lane to run there for Bell as he'll get about 7 on first down. A solid run on first down. Gain of 7 leaves him with a 2nd and 3. So they'll come up after the gain of 7 on a 2nd and 3. On the counter, here's Bell. And an alley to run. And he works it past the 30, almost to the 25. 14 yards is the pickup there at a jet first down.
Tremendous blocking by the interior of the offensive line. They didn't just gash him there. They blasted a gaping hole for him to gallop through. I think if he comes back to the huddle, he better be giving them a whole lot of credit and thanking them for that much space to rumble.
Darnold completes it. They get him to the ground right on the cusp of the red zone after a pickup of 5 or 6. 6 yards was the pickup on the last completion, so here's 2nd and 4. Here's Darnold. That is caught by Anderson for a Jets touchdown. Robbie Anderson there to make the grab as his guys are on the board here in this first quarter.
We see this route all the time, but when it's well executed, it's a beauty.
And it feels like the fade takes forever to develop, like that ball is just hanging in the air.
And the reason why is that the receiver is trying his best to work the defender inside and give himself space to fade away from him and catch the football, and that's exactly what happened there.
This fielded a few yards into the end zone. And he'll take this up past the 20 and down at the 22-yard line. Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
And all the way in, touchdown Seattle. DK Metcalf, 78 yards. And the Seahawks have taken the lead. Seeing some pretty good offense here in this first quarter.
It's been a wild start to this quarter, as you noted. And now with that lead that we're seeing, can they retaliate? I get the sense this one's going to go back and forth all game long.
And that probably won't be the last long touchdown that we see in this one. Extra point up and through by Myers. And that makes the score 14-7. And after the touchdown, here's Myers to boot it away. Fielded about a yard deep. And he'll wind up about 4 yards shy of where he would have been if he had taken a knee, as they'll start at the 21-yard line. The New York offense taking over for their next possession. Good drive last time. Really effective passing the football. Do you maybe mix it up, now go to the ground game and surprise the defense a little bit?
I would anticipate the defense making some changes, but I wouldn't necessarily just absolutely go in the opposite direction. They're doing so well throwing the ball.
Yeah, well,
I wouldn't change it up until they showed me a reason to do so.
From the 21, it's 2nd and 10. Now it's Darnold. Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Trey Flowers picks it.